The Lafayette School Corporation has adopted a mask-optional policy. In a letter to parents, Superintendent Les Huddle writes that face masks are no longer required in LSC schools and administrative buildings. Huddle says LSC will continue to monitor COVID cases and adjust the policy if needed. LSC becomes the second Tippecanoe County Public School District to change policies following new Indiana Department of Health recommendations.